I'm going to keep this one brief because they're digging the road outside. Well, it's the pavement. Put new internet in. So we'll see if ours works better later on. So I've got a couple of races. This is what first one's from last week's Daily Race C, and the next one is about 20 minutes or so into the recording.
The problem is
it's the Daily Race C for this week. And that video there is in the title I've put up. This is just a hint for some people that really you need to pit
it's
on Daily Race C. Especially, you need to use both sets of tyres if it specifically says so. Because if you watch that, if you want to watch that video, skip ahead. If not, enjoy a win here and a win later on, which was nice for me. Either I'm getting better at the game, or against people who are worse. I think I just get a bit more consistent rather than anything else. I think that's the key to this game, is consistency. Not fall off the track. So I'll let you enjoy the two races. Let me know what you think in comments or anything like that. If you want to see more content, let me know. So bye for now.
right on me. Neither guy, so me and I'll avoid it. GTR's lost a lot of time to your other guy. Norwegian guy. Trying to kick at him. Thank you. Came and stayed out for at least 1 more lap. Like, that's a little bit more now. And it's quite kind of us. Especially with us because we're very good. So do it slightly, but yeah. Thank you. Two wins in one day. Oh, Mr. GTR. He must have put on two sets of softs. It has to be one of each. He pitted, but it's like, save this video.